Welcome back at 6:44. Now that Connecticut has passed medicinal marijuana, they're trying to figure out the state how best to dispense it. So a doctor has come up with, in essence, a pot vending machine.
Yeah, he says it's worked in other places and he believes it can work here as well. His name is Dr. Bruce Bedrick. He's the CEO of Kind Clinics and a company called MedBox. He showed it off. News 8's Jamie Miro took a look at it and a lot of people weighed in on it. We want to get some more weighing in on it, and that's where we bring in Chaz and AJ from 99.1 PLR. Morning, guys.
Hello.
Hi.
All right, we got a lot of concerned people on our Voice of the People hotline who say this is not a good idea to have a vending machine. Despite all the security you may think you have in place, this is not the way to do it. What do you guys think?
Well, get used to it, because this is the future. Machines are going to take the place of humans and everything. They'll be delivering babies soon.
Oh, my.
It's a great idea, actually. That's why you put a vending machine with, like, potato chips right next to it.
Yeah. That's not how this is supposed to work.
Yeah. Oh. Now, they say there will be a card that kind of looks like a debit card. You just put in the machine. You'll also have to use your fingerprint. But you guys have seen on the news where people come in and steal ATM machines quite easily. Are you worried about the theft and misuse of this thing?
No. Have you gone to the pharmacy? Some of those people are dumber than machines. So, you know what I mean? I, you know what? It's just, this is the future. Like, you just did that story this week or last week with the pizza making machine.
Yeah.
Right.
Look at, you know, somebody smart's in charge. The pizza making machine, pot machine.
Put the two together.
Yeah.
Millions.
And, you know, every couple of months there's a story about some kid getting stuck in one of those games with the claw that grabs the toy.
True. That'll be me.
This guy's right here. He's going to get stuck in the pot machine.
I'm going to grease myself up first.
I guess that you could see it that way. But, you know, you bring up an interesting point, Chaz, with the idea that there are machines for everything, so why not for this, too?
You guys always bring up interesting points. Have us thinking about things in a different way. Thanks for joining us again this morning, Chaz and AJ.
Coming up on 6:47 right now. More to come here on Good Morning Connecticut this morning.